and welcome to a new show of a soft drink. This is called How to Make Dr. Pepper Cucumber Melon. First thing you do is you open this cucumber melon carbonated water and you pour it in. And next thing to do, last but not least, you open up the Dr. Pepper and you pour it into this glass. And there you go, here's your Dr. Pepper Cucumber Melon. Enjoy it, taste it, and drink it. Thanks for watching, everyone.